My experience with SME was great.
I found them online through Google searches.
I submitted a callback request and they called me and explained to me what they do and who they are.
And they gave me all the information I needed right away, which was really helpful.
After filling in my application, I was given an online preparation course portal
that had a 24/7 tutor and also had like YouTube videos to help me better understand the material. It also had similar questions on it.
It prepared me for my biology and chemistry test for my entrance exam needed for Belgrade University,
which I gave in my home country capital of New Delhi, and I did not have to travel to Belgrade just for that.
The relocation process was very sweet. I remember receiving an email before I left about the what flights to book, what hotel I was going to be staying in.
When I arrived at the airport, a local SME staff who could speak English and Serbian took me by bus to a nearby hotel and then briefed me for the activities the next few days.
The very next day after landing, I was taken by the SME representative to the university to fill out the application forms and finish the registration process. It was very quick. We then got our bank accounts opened and got the local SIM cards. Finally, we applied for the residence permit and got that sorted out.
Living in Belgrade has been a definite change, but I really love the city of Belgrade.
I find the food reasonably priced and there's enough activities for students. There's go-karting, kafanas, karaoke bars, and even paintball.
The nightlife is amazing, like there's stuff to do.
People here do speak English, so it is easy to communicate with people.
I find the medical course here hard, but very interesting.
The professors are really, really helpful. They're always there to clarify any questions that a student may have.
They try their best to make sure you understand the course, and it's also very hands-on.
Seeing the cadaver for the first time was quite scary, actually, but allowed my curiosity to take over.
The support I have received from SME has been very amazing.
Studying medicine is hard, but if you have the right mind for it, then it's really good. But if you're discouraged by the administration process in your country, then SME is the best option to choose for.